Hi Leo, welcome to my channel. We're doing your past and present reading. So before you book a reading, you know if you connect with me. Okay, so this is a panoramic deck and my camera is broken, so this is me.
Hello.
Okay, so my camera is broken. I need to record it with my phone. Okay, so let's see what's going on. Past, present for Leo. Okay, past, you have here. Ooh, the Hierophant. Okay, you could have been married, Leo. There's a strong connection over there. This is a church, Hierophant. Or you have given someone your trust. The trust and the truth. That's what I'm seeing here. That is in the past. Let me see. Next. Ooh, someone got mistreated. Five of Wands. Struggle. This energy is about suffering. In the past, you gave your all, and now, and you also struggle. You were taken advantage. Let me see. Oh my God. In the past, Knight of Chalices, okay. You went too fast, too furious, basically. That's the knight. Going on, not knowing what will happen. Risk taker. So you took a risk. You gave your all. Then you had the troubled energy. The Five of Wands. So that is in the past. Let me see what's going on in the present. Present. In the present. See what's going on. Present for Leos. You have here Five of Swords. Are you still feeling hurt of this breakup, Leo? You still feel loss? Not loss. You feel anger now. You're mad. You're upset. Okay. So let me see what is going on. Next, you have here is Two of Chalices. Ooh, you're connecting with someone now. Oh no, it's Page of Chalices. So Page of Chalice is over here because you're holding back on your emotion. So the Five of Swords is about, again, okay, you had a fight. You still feel anger over here. You still feel, you carry that mistreated energy. And Page of Chalices is about, holding back on emotion. You're not going to talk to this person. Okay, you're not gonna open up. You feel like I don't want to talk to you anymore at present. Okay, and then you have here Two of Pentacles. So you are gonna be making a decision, or you're juggling your life and relationship basically, but those things cannot be juggled, okay, because those are two different things. You will be imbalanced. Okay, and this is a lot of imbalance energy, past and present. You were hurt, you're still hurting, you're carrying that emotion. You want to go through with life without the freedom that you would want. Because the Two of Pentacles is being tied down. And it's not your choice, it is your choice to hold on to this. But you want to keep holding on to it, then you're going to fall off this. Think of Humpty Dumpty. And then this is a person who sat on the wall. What happened to Humpty Dumpty? Had a great fall. Okay, so thank you very much, Leo, and I'll see you in your appointment. Bye.